So I thought it'd be fun to put a tarp out in the paddock with Chevis and his mother. There's Mariah walking away. And to desensitize him to tarps. Well, as you can see, he's really terrified of this tarp. And he likes to play with it. So the best part of the whole thing is, Mommy is afraid of tarps. There she goes. And when he decides to take her his new toy, she takes off running because she is scared of tarps. So this is what we call breaking the circle so that she, or Chevis, I should say, doesn't act like her when somebody pulls out a bag or a tarp. So this is training for future trail classes, dragging tarps and walking over top of them. As Chevis plays with his. Chevis! Show me your toy! Hey! Chevis! Do you got the tarp? Do you like your tarp? Oh yeah! Big boy got his own tarp! Yes! Annie Renzetti, does this pass the Annie Renzetti training course, chapter 2?